Our session has been recited in Laravel 5.4. Let's continue our friend request system. In last video, we have done our already sent request checking, and in this video, I will create a logic for accept request. But before that, we have to make a view and logic for see all requester. Who is send a request to me, and for now you can see this two users who is male send request to this female. Okay, if according to our logic, if this girl will be log into their profile and click on new link my requests and can see demo and Hardeep Singh send me request. So let's start coding and make a link and root and a view. For that, go to roots. Okay, and share, make a root. Requests, and here my controller profile controller @ requests my method name, a function name, and go to your controller. App HTTP controller profile controller, make here a new function, public function this name, we mention your roots, and share return view profile folder name dot we will make a for this name view. Okay, for now go to your resources view and profile folder, copy find friend view because we need similar this view, and rename to this one, copy the name and rename go to here. We have to change this variable according to our data, but for now just comment this and may start a logic for this. For that, user ID will be on the same this type. Start a new variable, name it friend request. We will display friend request according to who is logged in and who is sent to request to this user. Okay, db table, and our table name will be friend ships the table name, and here will be our right join. Second table name users, and here we will say our users ID equal to it's this dot requester who send request, whom send request, I mean who is logged in. Okay, and we need where condition according to whose user send request, like a demo user send request to me. So I fetch data for a demo table, name demo name. So demo is our target user who is send me friend request. For this, copy your table name dot and your field name now is user requested. Who is requested? Okay, this is requested equal to its ID will be equal to user ID. Okay, and get. Now we have our data. Just compact with this. Compact. Remove dollar sign. Yeah, we are done our logic. If I go to here, we got error because we don't need this pick. Let me test. That's 74. Oh, sorry. And one more thing, making this link on our master header. No, pick here. Copy this. The root here will be rewrite my tests. Okay, if I click it, it will open this view. Let me try. If I click here, user ID column, user root ID, select column not found. Which one? Okay, cover. Username is here in mistake users. Okay, not user. We passing the this variable this time. You change your for each according to that. You can use this variable, no problem. City, yeah, that's I was talking about. We don't need fetching data from profile, or we don't need this type of data city or remove that. We need here we will display ID just for checking, and we don't need this. Okay, remove and this also. And here we will call confirm friend request. Okay, yeah, now I am logged in as a Hardeep Singh and Anita send me friend request. If I click on confirm button, will we accept friend request and update our friend request friendship table. But now I have not done this logic. If I click here, it's nothing, no problem. But for now we have to test this logic. Who is logged in, who is logged in and who is send me request. I am logged in as a Hardeep Singh. My ID equals to this and 3 ID equal to Anita. Anita is send me request. Okay, if I logged in as a Anita, let me logged in as a other user, like a demo. Go to my request, no one send me request. Let me test. Yeah, no one send me request. But you can notice both user who is male send request to Anita. If I logged in as a Anita. I will got two men send me request. Oh, they are greedy men. Okay, now I will be Anita. My requests. Oh my god, everybody like me as a Anita. Okay, if I click here, it will be accept Hardeep's request. If I click here, I will click his request. Okay, but we need to display more data. A male, female, we can display here. Okay, for that, like gender, here we will say gender. Yeah, you can see both males send me request. Who have to choose? We have not done confirm logic. We will click and we got accept request, and we will display now you are friend with Hardeep or you are friend with demo. That's depend on who is clicked and who's clicked to. Okay, for now let me show you one more thing. We can display email ID too for this. Okay, just little bit btag. Here email. Okay, yeah, pretty. If I go to logout and login and Hardeep Singh, if I click to my request, Anita is logged in. Is Anita female and email ID? But I want to make a friend demo also. Add a friend, request sent. Now logout, login as a demo. Oh, you know, one request found. Hardeep Singh sending me request. I want to confirm, but for now, developer need more coding. So guys, I will cover this accept request in next video. For now, stay tuned. I will upload next video soon, very soon. Thank you. Feedback me in comments.